song.
Now you know what you can do if you can't afford a violin. Or a violin out for that matter.